have to log. Entry 45827. Location far, far away. Date September 2437 CE. No significant findings today. More storm, with all the entrance to the event. I have grown very tired of analyzing the atmosphere of barren lands of the uninhabitable planet. It's no longer pain excitement at another gray brown rock sample, extracted from yet another fucking comet. Nerds on board still weather nickels at everything. Think it's some intergalactic anvil and rebel leaving us the grail. I don't think so. To quote shitty ancient songs that my great grandma used to play us, I think this is a road to nowhere. The crew and I will all eventually die out here, grasping at nothing, like a child that wants its mother. There's no love in deep space, just boredom, and fear, and dehydrated groggy rations. The general population back on Earth 2.0 are so excited by the concept of space exploration and colonization. If the propaganda were truthful, I would be too busy blasting the heads off aliens and making love to beautiful blue space nymphs to record this log. Day to day we don't do an awful lot. We work out, so that our bones don't shrink much. We read, we eat our gruel, and we spend a lot of time in our VR pods. Simulations of nature and beautiful open spaces help ward off inevitable depression. The computers on board do most of the technical work automatically. The primary purpose of the human crew members is to provide manual backup maintenance in case of an emergency. All in all, life on board is similar to life on Earth 2.0, though most of them aren't even working out, because their bones won't shrink much. I guess at the very least we have some semblance of purpose on this mission, even if it's one I am cynical about who don't quite understand. More and more I find myself thinking that the process of exploring these infinite constellations is comparable to the act of scrutinizing every square millimeter of an oil painting, whilst ignoring the image as a whole. Truth at the cost of beauty, a body at the cost of a soul.
Note, must remember to take mood stabilizers 3 times a day in order to avoid cosmic melancholy. End of log, and luckily, it's my turn to spread our feces out onto the potato crop. Bon appetit.